topics has been covered of this exam. So please visit my playlist, exam playlist. So let's start this video. Today's topic is Spice Board of India. I am taking some questions and also give you the detailed notes of these. So the first question is, what is Spice Board of India? So the Spice Board of India, it is the regulated by the Indian government. It is the export promotion agency for Indian spices. So it regulates the Indian spices. Okay. So it carry out the export of Indian spices. It carry out the rules and regulations related to the promotion of the Indian spices. So how to promote the export of Indian spices. So this all is regulated by the Spice Board of India. Okay. So this is Spice Board of India. And where it is headquarter? Its headquarter is in Kochi. So Kochi is the headquarter of Spice Board of India. Who is the current chairman? Who is the current chairman is the Subhash Vasu. So Subhash Vasu, okay, Subhash Vasu is the current chairman of Spice Board of India. Okay. Now coming on, when this board is constituted? This board is constituted in 1987, under which act? Under Spices Board Act 1986. Okay, Spices Board Act 1986 comes in 1987. It was constituted in 1987. Coming on to how many spices are included in it. So there are overall 52 spices. So 52 spices are included in this board. So the 52 spices are exported. I will tell you the name of these spices in the end. So don't skip this video. Next is name the regional laboratories. So the regional laboratories are at Mumbai. Okay, Mumbai, Chennai, Delhi, Tuticorin, Kandla and Guntur. So Mumbai, Chennai, Delhi, Tuticorin, Kandla and Guntur. These are the regional laboratories. Regional laboratories are situated in these. What is the name of online campaign started by this board? So online campaign for the promotion of Indian spices, for the export of these spices, so online campaign is started, that is called Spice Train. So that the name of that campaign is Spice Train. Okay. So how many members are there in the Spice Board of India? There are overall 32 members are there. Okay, 32 members are there. One is the chairman. Obviously, one is the chairman. Three members are from the parliament, two are elected from the Lok Sabha and one from the Rajya Sabha. Three members to represent the ministries of the central government dealing with the commerce, agriculture and finance. Okay. Seven members to represent the grower of spices. 10 members to represent the exporter of spices. 7 is for the grower of spices. 10 is of exporter of spices. 3 members to represent the major spice producing states. So 3 members are that represent the major spice producing states. 4 members, one each from that represent the planning commission. So one is from the planning commission. One is from Indian Institute of Packaging, Bombay. One is from Indian Institute of Packaging, Bombay. One is from Central Food Technology Research Institute, Mysore. Central Food Technology Institute, Mysore. One is from Indian Institute of Spices Research, Calicut. So one is from Calicut. One is from Mysore Institute. One is from Bombay Institute. And one is from Planning Commission. So these are the four members. And one member is to represent the spices labor interest. Okay, one is from spices labor interest. So these are the members. So overall member is 32. So overall member is 32. Okay, how many statutory committees are under this board? So overall there are 3 statutory committees. What is the name of that statutory committees? So that 3 statutory committees are, one is the executive committee, one is research and development committee for cardamom. Okay, research and development committee for cardamom. One is for market development committee for spices. So one is research and development committee for cardamom only. one is market development committee for spices. So these are the 52 spices. I am telling you the name of these spices. So just mug up this spices name. So these are the spices. What are the major exporter of spices that are mostly exported? Okay, so that is cardamom, pepper, chili, ginger, turmeric, coriander, cumin, fennel, fenugreek, celery, dill seed, okay, dill seed, garlic, clove, nutmeg, tamarind, okay, and garlic I have done, yeah. So these are the major spices which are exported. So these are the names of the major spices which are exported. So overall 52 spices, some are these, and this is the spices. These are all the spices which are included in this board. So overall these are 52 spices. So overall 52 spices I have been covered. Pause the video there and just learn these spices name. But learn mostly the spices which are major exporter. Okay. And what about the functions? What is the function of this board? Now coming on to the function of this board. The function is it develops, promote and regulate export of spices. Which I have already told you that it takes about the spices export. So it promotes the spices. It regulate export of spices, it grants certificate to the export of spices, it undertake programs and projects for the promotion export of spices. So it encourages studies, research related to the exporting. So all these are included in this. It grants license to the exporters also. Okay, so mostly it advises the central government on matters relating to the export, import and export of spices. So import and export of spices, it advise the central government also. So this is the function of Spice Board of India. It consists of 32 members. Headquarters is in Kochi. It is constituted in 1987 under the Spices Board Act 1986. Okay, so there are three statutory committees also. One is Executive Committee. One is Research and Development Committee for Cardamom. One is Market Development Committee for Spices. So this is the basically the functions also. And which is the oldest spice known to man? Oldest spice known to man is cinnamon. So cinnamon is the oldest spice known to man. So that's all. This covers this topic. So whole topic is covered in this video. Thank you for watching. Please share, subscribe and like this video. Thank you.